goals quickly. The man from Daytona Beach in Florida, making a real impact since coming on, gets the last try and seals a very good win for the United States. First up here in Wellington.
They coach wanted to be a bit more aggressive in the second half. I think the tackle they did that.